Afternoon madness. Outside a busy Currimundi shopping centre, one man lays on the ground, his hands in the air as two men stand over him. One pulls out a gun and shoots.
Two dudes came out the car and shot a dude, so it was crazy.
He was shot in the stomach in front of shoppers in the car park. His attackers fled.
Never seen anybody shot here, no.
I wouldn't have thought something like this would have happened here.
The victim somehow staggered, seriously injured and bleeding, to a nearby mental health facility. There, an ambulance was called while the car park was locked down, flooded with detectives looking for evidence left behind.
We believe they may be known to each other. We've got some CCTV footage.
The three men had been arguing.
I don't know why they would do it in a busy area. Now I really feel like, you know, anything could happen at the moment, so I'm kind of terrified.
Their eyewitness accounts will be crucial to finding the men who took off in a sedan. Along with the victim's statement, he's in a serious but stable condition in hospital. Jessica Mummy, 7 News.